join me and you can share in my victory. I follow no one.
I think something just moved.
Betrayers too slow! Man, no! You walk into a cannibal's den. Perhaps I should be impressed. Now die. You got it!
You ain't
Titan Zed is losing count of how many kills deranges me by jumping.
So I can crush them! Rush it!
Never good news. Yeah, I saw to it he didn't.
All right, you stinking rot. Shut your gobs.
Shut it!
That's some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans sided with the dwarves, who had help from those sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by. And I am not making this up. The damn giant eagles. Thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? I tell you, it ends here, and it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us.
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
All that clan.
Arkoth.
No weapons to drench in blood on the battlefield.
I've got better things to do than dance with
you! I'm looking for a challenge! I think you're a joke! No! Show me your sword, you shrug! Let's see how sharp it can be!
Ranger! Ah!
out, Jumpy!
Monster!
Uruk say man kill from shadows! Uruk kill man in shadows! I already know that trick! Submission, you animal!
Trouble!
If all had a choice between being an archer and a hunter, could this spear make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any air?
By that time, we've grown used to seeing them. But the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in a man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him. The knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail, or rain, or winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe he thought he'd have no more use for it.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
You're in for it now!
There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.
After him!
Belial Mordor.
You think you can handle me? You're a joke! Death to you! Slow, agonizing, miserable death! Interrupt me! I'm gonna kill you worse than that scum Uruk! Skin! I'll skin you for this interruption!
More slaughter.
Oh.
Tell the captain we need to implement ground grind drill.
Much to me.
Ready to go.
Mighty difficult. This might be my last one in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox. Open it. Now.
Why?
These are hard times. And I need to know you can pay. Up front. Well now, that's hardly enough for both.
We've always... That's all I have. Please, my wife.
Should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom. Nazu.
So many bloody things get taken up for more.
Got set on fire the other day.
Oi, tell us again about how you killed.
Gotta light a signal fire!
Manfell! I believe I could have learned much from you. But circumstances dictate that I must simply kill you.
Gotta get that out!
Slaughter in stealth to bring out this war chief.
A good archer always has his crossbow ready and aim. War chiefs is dropping like flies with the Gravewalker around. No way I want to be one now.
Hey!
Enough lollygagging. The killer's long gone at this rate. I can't believe he killed that. Hey, I say.
Killer left ages ago.
I can cut you slow and make you scream. I'm waiting for you to make me beg.
roasting on a spit with this.
Hold it right there!
Darkness fall.
Sweetness, you and your little threats.
How is it that we can dominate the minds of...
When the first Dark Lord created the Orcs as a tortured mockery of the Elves, he ensured they could be controlled through fear. I walk the path he carved.
need reinforcements!
Something you don't see every day, even in Mordor.
You'll beg me to kill you!
Destroy! Come on.